That Black Knight is way easier in Remastered. There's just like that one attack he can do that kills you if you don't heal, of course. And like healing loses like 2 seconds, I think. 3 seconds. That's like the only attack that can kill you. And you can't do anything about it. Except for go back in time and heal. I press E and X at the same time. E, yep. You can also use mouse wheel, but I don't really like using mouse wheel. Yeah, it's not consistent though. I would say it's like 85% consistent. And 10% of the time you die. 5% you have to backstab him. It's pretty cool when it works though. Really? Is that an emote, Ahari? I think I've actually seen that before. I want to add that. I think I've actually seen like a bird with a halberd. A bird even. Nice. Nice. That tree can kill you in one hit, by the way. It's pretty scary. Or it will kill you in one hit. Prompt swapping is hard. Hey Batista, thanks for the luck. Gonna lose a bunch of time here because of the Black Knights, but eight to three is not bad, though, I guess. Alt F4 killed Sif like 7 seconds ago. I rewatched his run and I figured out where he saved so much time in the first split over me and any other runner. He doesn't pick up the bow. I also recently found out that it's actually possible to warp out too early from Sif. That was a fun way to lose a run. It happened when I was mashing like square and X at the same time though, to try and warp out too early. Or not try to warp out, but as quick as possible. So, now I'm scared. I feel like you can almost make a lot in this game. Just run past this boulder. Probably not worth the test though. Yeah. I wonder if that would actually help. I guess that was like a old route before the duping was known. Unless you're talking about PZ. Yeah, I watched a run earlier today by Sino, I think, and they weren't duping at all, so they were like spending souls from bosses, and they were running on patch 1.01. Hey, thanks for the luck, Rick. think one of those painted dudes just fell to their death. Oh shit. Yeah, that was gonna hit me. Rikard Omnison. Almost sounded Norwegian, that one. Okay. Good boss. Thanks for the luck, Balrangi. Being ahead after everyone else is pretty good. Considering I didn't do RTSR. Yeah, exactly. Just like being after one else is pretty good. You know what's even better though? Being after four kings in this category, which is like practically impossible. Nice follow up. Perfect first king. My god, that was a good fight. I'm getting better at jump attacks. This run is pretty fucking good. Thanks for the luck, Lysicor. Insanely aggressive boar. Cool. Hopefully, I don't get jumped on three times here. Not sure if I have to roll that, but might as well. That's good. I hope, I think. My god, that was so late. I don't know how I didn't die there. No idea how I didn't die. Where are you going, Nito? Webbing in the corner, yeah. Hey, I'm on 2 second gold pace. Which is kind of surprising because I did a lot of slow things in that segment. Just to be safe. Seconds. Yeah. Nice. Could have actually saved 20 seconds there if I did RTSR. That's finally a time I'm like decently happy with. Nice. Yeah, Gwyn did like 3 grab attacks in a row. This was also a real run, I think. That's pretty cool. Three grabs in a row. That's pretty awful. I have only been streaming for